we have applied suction on the handle of the video laryngoscope so that all the aerosol coming from mouth directly has been suctioned inside. You can see here no aerosol is coming out. Now you see aerosol is coming out. So